everybody. We are in Hawaii and I am so excited because I am going to be on the other side of the camera now getting a massage. I want to show you a massage style that's specific to Hawaii called Lomi Lomi, and it looks incredible. I've never had one. Let's go try it.
Left side.
Yeah.
That's the right side. Yeah. Exactly. You're ready for your massage.
Yes. That's so perfect. We're gonna do a Lomi Lomi, right? Okay, so I noticed that there's different ways that people do it. I know some people, like, how do you do it? You tell me about the massage.
It's like every single massage therapist, they have a signature massage. But the people who get the license in Maui, in Hawaii Island, okay, no matter what, they teach us the whole Lomi Lomi. It's like a flow, okay. Like the person has more than one hand. When you lay down, it's like a dancing. Some people like me, they like it to do it sometimes fast, sometimes slow. Some people, they take it so slow. But the main thing, as long as you honest to yourself, you can say, it's good and communicate with me because I don't like to talk. My accent is awful, right?
Okay.
And then you will feel amazed when you get up. That's what I can say. That's a good experience.
I'm so excited.
Yeah, me too.
I'm usually on that side of it.
Thank you.
Even just how she put the bolster under my neck and my feet was so different from what everybody else does. So I highly recommend looking up Mina Massage Therapy in Maui and go give it a try because you will not regret this one.